from Happy Horse Healthy Planet. Today we're going to talk about another step in our health assessment, and that's the pinch test. It's a way to detect if your horse has some dehydration. Basically, all you're going to do is take a pinch of their neck, watch it, and see if it bounces back. It should go right back and spread back in. If it stays up after you pinch it, then you have cause for concern. Just another way to make sure your horse is happy and healthy. Thanks for listening.